give him honor, give him praise that's due to his name. Come on, all over the room, put your hands on it right here if you know that our God has been better than good.
I will bless the Lord at all times, and his praises shall continually be in my mouth. No matter what I see or how I feel, as long as I'm breathing, oh yes, I'm breathing, I'll bless the Lord. As long as I'm breathing, oh yes, I'm breathing, I'll bless the Lord.
Come on, put your hands together right here. Your voice and declare, I will.
Magnify the Lord with me.
that word from your belly.
We love you, we love you.
We praise you,
we praise you, we praise you.
Continue to stand on our amazing God. Stand on His word. Stand on His promises. Trust in the Lord with all your heart.
Yes, yes, yes.
Don't lean to your own understanding, your own emotions. But stand on His word. Trust in what God said. So this little song, I just started singing it yesterday. How many of you know you have to encourage yourself in the Lord? Yesterday, if I can just be real, y'all forgive me if my praise is a little too radical, but if you only knew what it takes from day to day, and just to wake up and just to, so my leap, if my spin, may not understand it, but that's just my warfare, praise to God. And so this song, this just is, through it all, through it all, I've learned to trust in Jesus. I've learned to trust in God. Through it all. Oh, through it all. I've learned to just lift your hands if you know that through it all, through the good times, through the bad times, through the happy times, whether happy or sad, whether you're up or down, no matter what's going on your job and at home, in your marriage with your children, you will lift up your hands and shout through it all. To dance over it. I encourage you to speak the word of God.